We're following two breaking news stories out of Southwest Atlanta. The first involving a 15-year-old boy who police say accidentally shot himself. He's in stable condition. It happened late last night in a home along Rutgers Drive. Police have not said if anyone will face charges.